kill yourself. Kill yourself with me. Put other people first, stuff like that. And along the way, I've lost track. The spokes in the wheel and how important they are.
That's it.
No.
No.
All right. So what's your big issue?
This
right here. All right. What you're doing right now, right? Okay. And where's that fear come from? Right.
What might ask?
Okay. So that experience exists anymore. So here's what I want you to remember. Now, let's go back. When was it? We went all the way back, right? We figured this out. You think others might benefit from that information?
Sure.
Right? So what was it for you that caused the shift? Because you were a pretty outgoing kid.
Right.
And then?
Sixth grade, moved to a different town, and pretty violent.
Right. And so what was your motive making sure that you survived? What was it?
Stay on the radar.
Okay. So, very, early on, right there, there's your at that critical moment, what's my filter telling me to do to survive? How am I going to stay alive? I'm going to stay quiet, right? So, with that, immediately ingrained and wired becomes the reality that to be in front of the room is to put yourself in a dangerous situation, right? Okay. So, right now, sixth grade, you is making the appearance. That's causing the fear,
yeah.
Right? Because there's no balance in this room, is there?
No, I like what he said, you learn a lot, and to get to know each one of these guys will probably take me a lifetime where I was.
Right.
And it's just cool to see.
Is that the all-win share? Joe, here's what we're going to do. Right now, I want you to be actually present to this. Eye contact with these guys. Go ahead and look at them. Don't think these guys are after that.
Yeah.
Yeah. You think they're proud of you for being out there right now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, who here is proud of Joe?
Yeah.
Right? So, now, Joe, your fear is that you can't do it. You said, I can't. You told me I can't get up in front of people. And what did you just do?
High pressure. That's crazy. I went by choice.
But you actually did by choice.
Yeah, sure did.
Yeah, that's when you're still up here. You sat down at this point during this. Right? No one physically moved you. You weren't forced to be up here. Pressure is a perceived concept. It doesn't exist.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's just a matter of perception. All right, you were invited up. I gave you a nudge. You went for it. Trust me, you're here because you want to be here.
Mm-hmm.
If you wanted to be there, you look at what somebody does. Right? What someone does tells you what's important to them. Your action is that you're here right now, at the front of the room, in front of people. And the other part of that is if you knew how much you had to inspire people, you'd be more likely to come up to the front of the room.
Right?
Because what's it like to go through life with that fear of being in front of others?
Hell.
So, who else in this room right now can relate to that? Okay. And who else in this room is inspired by seeing Joe do this? One more moment, because you didn't even look up. Raise your hand only if you need it. If you're inspired by what you just watched, raise your hand. Now, keep them up. Now, Joe, I want you to see what you just did.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
bye.